People in America and all of the world, Paul Muckle here. Today's September 7th, 2011 at 9:58 p.m. Eastern Time. I just got this email right from this guy named YouTube Uploader, right? There his name, Danger D205, sent you the message to Philosophical Wisdom. I'm asking that you remove your re-upload in which you claim that Illuminati deleted it. We are gathering a lawsuit against you and your videos for defamation, slander, and take false accusation. If your video are not removed within the week, we will take further legal action to have your account removed from YouTube. Thank you. Pick up with Damien. Damien, bend over, look up between your leg, and kiss your ass. Okay? Okay? Come on, let's go with the lawsuit, Damien. Let's go. And if YouTube wanna be a fool and get involved with your crap, let them come on too. Illuminati, is that a corporation? Show me where the name Illuminati has been incorporated. That goes to show you are idiot, and that goes to show you're deep. What, are you afraid of something? Were you afraid of something? This is so laughable. I wonder if YouTube would even entertain this crap. Do you think that your words put fear in my heart? Man, I've been to the gates of hell and back. Okay, I've been to the gates of hell and back. You couldn't survive one minute we have been. Okay? You could not survive 1 minute we have been. So don't you dare threaten me, Mr. Damien. Okay? You want to start something? Come on, let's go. You want to be starting something? You must be one starting something. I'm ready for you. Alright? You and your friends. Who are? Here's another one, people. Here's another one. Okay, this one came from YouTube, right? YouTube notification. Notification action taken on your video. Okay? Yeah, people. YouTube say, regarding your account, Philosophical Wisdom, the YouTube community has flagged, one of, the YouTube community has flagged one or more of your videos as inappropriate. Once a video is flagged, it is reviewed by the YouTube team against our community guidelines. Upon review, we have determined that the following videos contain content in violation of these guidelines and have been disabled. They don't say nothing about the guidelines, but it says Satanic ritual, Obama trip, Ireland and England, Nibiru's come, Revelations to Lyrics, Hotel California. People, what inappropriate thing does this video have? There's nothing inappropriate about this video. Okay? Now look at the video, people. Let me show y'all something, okay? Look at the video here. See it? Same video uploaded May 24th. Rejected content inappropriate. But people, look at this. Look at the video. Video have 1,311 views. 10 thumbs up. Not one thumbs down. Not one. 10 thumbs up. Not one thumbs down. But yet it was rejected. By who? Huh? Look at this.
To people of America and all over the world. Today is May.
I'm sorry. Did I press the wrong one? I must have pressed the wrong one. Hold up, people. Let me see. Okay. Oh, it's what it did? I said I pressed it. It's what it did? The disabled, that's not interested in the disabled then.
So people, this is what it have come down to, right? The Illuminati, they're scared of the truth. So this is how they wage war against me, by using YouTube. By using YouTube, which they own, to flag my videos. The community is not flagging my videos, but these are community guidelines. The community have given my video 10 thumbs up and no thumbs down, but yet it was flagged. And YouTube, you see, this is how they hide the truth. So Illuminatis, you want to fight against me? Guess what? The more you fight against me, the more I'm going to hammer you with the truth. If you black me on YouTube, I'm gonna go on Facebook. You cannot hide the truth. I'm going to use YouTube until you cut me off completely. And guess what? You will be the blinded one. You could cut me off, but you'll be blinded. You just don't know the ass whooping that coming your way. So YouTube, you could let the Illuminati use you. Because when the storm's coming to your housetop, you won't know. Because you won't have power to tell you that I'm sending a tornado your way. So go and let Barack Obama use you as a puppet to blind you, because he's gonna know. He have microphones in my house. He have cameras hidden places where he could see me. So he knows. He know what I'm planning. He know when the storm are coming your way. So you can go and be fooled and block my videos. And your family won't know when a storm is coming your way. Because the weatherman could tell you all they want you, but the weatherman can't tell you the complete truth. Okay? So keep on with you, keep on. Keep on blocking my videos, YouTube executives. Okay? And keep yourself blinded and uninformed. So here this Mr. Barack Obama and Miss Annie Illuminati. The more you come at me, the harder you come, the harder you're gonna fall. Barack Obama, I'm not afraid of you. I am not afraid of you, Mr. Obama. You already show your hand. You already show you're weak. You are weak. I used to love you, Obama, but you have become weak. You have sold out to Mr. Rothschild. You have sold out, and the power was yours. I would have given it to you. You'd have to sell out to get it, because I thought you were the one, because I know the world needs order. We recognize that. And too many chiefs. When they have too many chiefs and not enough Indians. So we were okay with not your one world order, but with one understanding that all men are created equal and it's a community thing. And we should all share the goal, share the profit equally. I believe in that. I believe we should all work. I would have given it to you, but you sold out to the devil. Okay, you could have been patient. I used to love you, Obama. Now you shall feel my wrath. You shall feel my scorn. No, I'm not threatening you physically, Mr. Barack Obama. Like, I'm not talking about shooting you like other people would. I'm not talking about none of that violent stuff against you. I'm talking about sending storms your way. Okay, I'm sending storms your way. What about that? I'm not planning any violence against your person. Okay. Because I'm not evil. I couldn't say, you send men to die in wars. I couldn't do that. So I'm not threatening you physically. But you already showed your hand. You already showed you're afraid of me. And I'm not afraid of you. Because the only thing you could do is kill me. That's it. Then what? There's nothing more you could do to me. You could put me in prison. It doesn't stop nothing. Because as long as I'm breathing, the power stays with me. Okay, Mr. Barack Obama, you could block my videos all you want. All you want, you can block them. You don't put no fear in my heart. You are none of you Illuminati friends, okay? No one understand that. You put no fear in my heart. And you better get it. Learn a lesson from the U.S. Marshal Service. Learn a lesson from them. Before you send your goons down here to come and arrest me, know who Paul Muckle is first. Because I'll turn your goons into my friends. Because once your goons know the truth, they're not going to want to defend you. Okay? Because Paul Muckle is for all people. I'm not a divider, Mr. Barack Obama. I'm not a racist. I'm not a divider. I love black people and I like white people. I'm not like you. I do not use white people just to get on top. I don't use black people to get on top. My stepfather is a white man. His name is Norman Wood. Blonde hair, blue eyes. I have a white brother, his name is John, and a white sister named Jane. They live in New Jersey. I do not know nothing about no racism. I learned that when I came to Boston, when some white guys tried to burn me alive on a bus. But to the power of God the Most High, they couldn't even do that, because I am flames. How can you burn fire? See? So, they're not racism, Mr. Obama. So when you send your goons down here to arrest Paul Muckle, I'm going to turn them against you. Okay? One. Now here's the video that you are so afraid of. Here's part of it that you are so afraid of. I'm going to show it to the people. Not the one Hotel California, because that one is blocked and rejected, but the one where I say they deleted my video. So Mr. Damien, yeah, Damien means the devil. Mr. Devil Damien, here's one for you. Alright? And stop using my symbols too, okay? How dare you all use my symbols for your iniquity, your evil secret order, okay? I know your secret work. Your secret work is to eradicate the black man. That's the secret work of the Illuminati. People, the Illuminati are the Jews, the Rothschild. They went into Egypt and took over Egypt because they were rejected because of a sin they committed. The Illuminati, their secret work is to eliminate the black man from the face of the earth so they could claim Africa as theirs, because that's what they covet, Africa. Mr. Rothschild, they covet Africa, not that place called Israel. That's just a stepping stone for them. They covet Africa. No, you shall never have Africa. You shall never have Libya. You shall never have Tunisia. You shall never have Somalia. No, Mr. Rothschild, you shall not have Africa. Okay? That's your secret work. You want to mess with me? And Mr. Obama, shame on you. Your father's rolling his grave. Your freaking father's rolling his grave right now, knowing that your plan is to eradicate his race. You're ashamed of your father because he left your mother. I know the truth, Mr. Obama. You are ashamed of your father. You don't love your father. You're ashamed of him. You detest him. You detest him. You detest him because he abandoned your mother. You detest him. I know your secret. You want to mess with me? Let's go. Order of the Eastern Star.
Order of the Eastern Star. If you notice the change of your symbols, to trick you guys so you will not know what you truly worship. Over and inside, you still have the letters F-A-T-A-L for fatal. First, it will be fatal to the character and reputation of anyone for truthfulness to divulge the secret works unlawfully. The lion, the calf, the sun, the mistletoe, and the book of Eli. And on their Bible, it says E-L-I, Eli.
They said that the war, tore a hole in the sky. You probably heard the stories.
Yeah.
Tore a hole in the sky. Sun came down and burned everything. Sun came down and burned everything.
Second, each letter stands for a word, and these words compose a Kabbalistic motto. Have you the Kabbalistic motto? I have. Will you give it to me? I will lose your sister. Begin. Fearless among thousands. All together lovely. F-A-T-A-L. Fatal.
Their business to find and destroy any that the fires didn't get already. Some people say this is the reason for the war in the first place. They said that the war tore a hole in the sky. You probably heard the stories.
Yeah.
Tore a hole in the sky, sun came down and burned everything. This is the reason for the war in the first place.
Are you a member of the Eastern
Blessings.
Star? I have seen his star in the East. Why have you come here?
Blessings.
I have come to worship him. Have you the Kabbalistic word? I have. Will you give it to me? I will, with your assistance.
Blessings.
Begin.
Do it again.
F-A-T-A-L. Fatal.
Fire. Fire to burn up the heart of the wicked.